Hello guys, welcome to the new reaction. So now we see video game. That is it. So come on, I like the microscope. This is about microscopic world. Giant insect. So I hope it's a good video game. Ground. Let's go. Minuscule, microscopic world. Very fun. Actually, I can play in my computer the solitaire. Okay, we have a lot of trailers for this.
Yes, we're still in early access. Comes an update that lets you go deeper than ever before. New secrets to discover. New items to craft. New enemies to face. Some old favorites that luckily can't swim. Oh, they can't swim.
That's fine.
And of course, that big fish. Play together. And bond. To survive. The pond.
Still a work in progress.
In the first year of Grounded, millions of players kept busy with crafting, fighting, the bond, zip lining, flying things. Celebrate, we present the Shroom and Doom update. It gives the people what they've been asking for. Like sitting. No, seriously, a lot of people want to sit. Pets for when you get sick of your human companions. And of course, mushrooms. But not those kinds. We've also got something that literally no one was asking for. The Brood Mother. She's so terrifying. You should probably turn on arachnophobia mode. Oh, even her blob scares the shit out of us. Go big. Or never go home. Oh, and it looks like we added achievements too. Nice.
It's day 449 in the yard. And you thought the Brood Mother was the craziest thing you'd face here. Think again. After the pond comes the haze, where Weed Killer pollutes the air. And you can barely see the giant mutated insects trying to kill you at every turn. Oh yeah, the fungi explode too. When you find the sun, you'll think the worst is over. But the action is just heating up.
Thank you guys. $1,369 subscribers this month. And $126,000 views. Well, thank you so much. This is why I'm putting the most fun, comunque, video games, the most good graphic.
Kids, are you ready for a new wild and wacky fruit flavor? Introducing Africa. Stop by, make sure to get your Billy Hong hot dog.
Special breaking report. More local teenagers have gone missing. This could be linked to the disturbing trend of missing teenagers from our otherwise quiet town. If anyone has seen the teenagers or has any other information, please contact the police department.
Friends, great news! Verbal knows you might be a little homesick, but that can be repaired. First, you will need to survive the yard against terrifying insects and treacherous wastelands. Unfortunately, my memory chip is a little rusty. But with a little maintenance, we can unravel why you are here.
Oh, it's nice. It's like the Disney movie.
Or something.
Tesoro, mi si sono distretti ragazzi. I don't know in English the
term.
Like the Disney movie. Yeah, bats. I survive. It's a survive. Camouflage. Cool. Also nice graphic. Hands. Fire hands. I saw that, finally. You know, it's very difficult to do the video of the hands. I tried to do microscope, using the microscope, but I think for do the best, I need a better video camera for do the microscopic work.
Terrifying creatures rule the land. Where danger lurks in the shadows.
Carmina Burana.
And where everything is out to eat you. Four shrunken heroes must band together to fight the forces of nature and solve the biggest mystery that's ever come to your backyard.
Well, of course, after this, must be the dinosaur video game. Of course. This totally cool video game.
If they can rebuild the memories of a helpful robot,
make me feel 15 years old.
They might just be able to unlock the truth before it's too late. Starring the teams. Featuring Berno, Dr. Wendell Tully.
Oh, OBS is working very nice. Now, very nice graphics.
And Introducing Director Schmechter.
No loss of graphic when I upload on YouTube.
Of game preview.
No, thank you also OBS. They are working good
to go
people.
Big or never go home.
Very nice OBS for do this kind of streaming.
Full release
recording.
Available now.
I want to say OBS is the best, for me it's the best actually for the streaming and recording video games. Because this is, you know, I have the Xbox, PlayStation, I don't know how to record video games, but with OBS you can record in PC, because now with PC you can play the PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox video games. Because I think that play video games with a computer is better than a PC. Better than Xbox and PC. So PS4 and PS5. Okay. Now I need to do the other. So if you like my channel, continue. Because tada! Well, thank you so much. See you next video.